actions are controlled by electronic computers, not by human emotions.